I have two verses for you today. Let's take a look at the first one. Ecclesiastes 9, verse 10. Whatever your hand finds to do, do it with all your might. Let's look at our second verse. Colossians 3, verse 23. And whatever you do, do it heartily as to the Lord and not to men. Whatever our hands are doing, we need to make sure we're doing our best and working hard. That means whenever we're doing our schoolwork or cleaning up our toys, playing an instrument or sports or whatever you're working at, you need to do your best. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.